take out the machine and its accessories. Use screwdriver to install holders on the three sides of the machine. There are two spare fuses which can replace a broken one in the machine. When the fuse in the machine is broken, use a screwdriver to take it out and replace it with a spare one. Install a filter. There are four small rubber rings and two large rubber rings on the filter, which can be replaced with spare ones when necessary. Please note, install the filter correctly. If it is not inserted fully into the hole, air may get in and there will be no vacuum. Connect the vacuum and RF handpiece to the machine. Install the connecting knife of a rotating RF. The same knife is shared by body RF, face RF, and eye RF. Use corresponding handpiece according to personal needs. Connect the KV handpiece to the machine. Put all handpieces into corresponding holders. Connect the power cord to the socket of the machine. Check all are connected properly and then press power switch to start the machine. Press rotating function button. Choose proper working handpiece according to the target area. Time range, 0 to 60 minutes. 20 minutes on each area is recommended. RF energy, 0 to 10, threat 7 is recommended. Please note, adjust the energy level based on individual endurance. RF mode selection, there are NOR and PRO modes. Choose PRO mode for first time users. NOR mode, after pressing start button, the red LED light is on and the handpiece energy directly reaches preset level. PRO mode, after the handpiece touches skin, the red LED light is on and energy slowly reaches preset level. There's a rotating icon on the energy adjustment interface. Press this icon, the working surface of the handpiece can rotate clockwise. NOR mode and PRO mode can be chosen all the time. Rotating RF can be used to consolidate the effects on the area with severe fat accumulation. Press button to begin the treatment. Apply RF gel or cream to the areas evening before operation. Do not perform the treatment on dry skin. Press body vacuum RF function button. Time, 20 minutes on each area is recommended. Threat 7, RF energy level is recommended. RF mode, NOR mode is recommended. Suction time adjustment, range 0 to 9, threat 7 is recommended. Release time adjustment, range 0 to 9, 0 to 3 is recommended. When release time is 0, the handpiece is in the status of constant suction. Press button to begin the treatment. The knob for adjusting suction level is on the top of the machine. Adjust it based on individual endurance during the treatment. Turning it clockwise is to increase suction, and turning it anti-clockwise is to decrease suction. Apply essential oil to the target area evening before treatment. Do not use thick cream products in case there's blockage. Press Cafe function button. Time, 20 minutes on each area is recommended, 3 to 7 NS level is recommended. Mode selection, M2 is recommended for first time users. M1 is constant working mode, suitable for those who have sick fat accumulation and need to reduce fat. M2 is discontinuous working mode, suitable for those who have fat on some areas and want to shape body. Press button to begin the treatment. Apply dedicated gel to the areas evening before treatment. Please note, make sure there are no metal objects like ornaments on the treatment receiver. People who have metal implants in their body should not take the treatment. This treatment should not be performed on heart and bones, so no treatment on back and chest.